always make sure that with the longer hair cats that you're going to brush them all the time anyway. Any matting is going to catch things down here. So you want to keep that brush, this whole body, so it doesn't get any knots, any matting. Alright, so on his rear, just want to keep that a little shorter, as well as combed also. That'll keep him cleaner. If ever you don't feel comfortable doing, you know, this sort of stuff, you can have somebody hold him or go to a professional groomer. You know, not every groomer.